scream while you and me repeat. This bittersweet heat is suffocating. I'm waiting and always hesitating. Kryptonite desires set my heart afire. Heart on fire.
We're just about to go down to the water's edge to look at the gun emplacements from the Second World War, which were on one of my previous videos as well, but that was last year, so we'll see if they still look the same. Front thing in the ground, which used to be where the gun was mounted, and it would have been like anti-aircraft potentially, and like shooting it into the water for the boats. Right, man, I like that's a good view over the Montrose over there, like that's the kind of industrial area of Montrose. I'm going to come out onto your rock, like. That's just the ocean, isn't it? The ocean noble. Because this has got a wide angle lens, it looks crazy, like it. This is like what you would film skateboard clips on. Way up there. I don't know, I'm taking it sleazy. So this is one of the sea defences from the Second World War. I think it was the Polish soldiers that looked after this area. Like, I think there was anti-aircraft or sea defence at this location. But there's loads of rooms that you kind of get in nowadays. Should really bring a torch to this location here because it's pretty dark. You can see the cement circle on the floor where I think the gun was mounted. And that gun would have looked out over the sea, shooting anything pretty much that came along to attack Montrose Harbour. Sometimes this location can be flooded out if there's a lot of rain, but today it's pretty dry. But it's a shame it's got bars on it so you can't get in for a look. Here, you can hear water running inside this here. Sounds like there's water running inside this one here, like, there's a lot of spider webs. It's totally flooded. All the wood at the front's rotten, so it's just a matter of time before this concrete falls down. On one of these it used to have the hooks for the camo net, but I can't see it anymore. So that's the Montrose sea defence. Blindness creep while you and me repeat this bittersweet heat is suffocating. I'm waiting and always hesitating. Kryptonite desires set my heart afire. Heart on fire. Set my heart afire.